Oh, that was close. Damn. Put that right on the sharpshooter. Ooh. You should have seen the shot that he hit on me. Why can't I get those balls? Got the pass and then got a block. Passing me the ball, but I don't like that. Passing me the ball, but I don't like really going how I want it to go right now. I do got 7 points on my. Well, I'm the sharpshooter and they're missing me on these cuts. And then the one time they got me on the cuts.
Hmm.
Yesterday with them. So I was passing them the ball. I knew they was gonna go with this shit. And they had the mismatch too.
Oh yeah, that's right. I kept giving you the ball so you can do that shit.
I mean, it's tied up. I've been cutting. They ain't been hitting me. They finally hit me. Get the fuck out of here if you hit that shit. court. Forcing it. Come on, bro. That's some bullshit. Could be scoring if they fucking win the ball. Look at him in his cuts. I know people on the broadcast are seeing this, but I know I just could have scored like at least 6 points, eight at least, six for sure, on these cuts. To the corner that I was just standing in, where being the guy that's guarding me already at. Thank you. I mean, we losing by one. We just had an air ball. Come on, bro. We're losing by one with 4:13 in the third. I'm 1-for-5. No 3-pointers. I ain't attempting, man. Because all threes I attempted, I end up fucking running me past the fucking 3-point line. Look at that right there. Right there. So you just like, fuck me. I'm checking is 5-for-11. Fast as fuck. I thought he was throwing me there, though.
We just went up like 15 real fast. Soon as I tried to find out, we touched the ball. Oh, another three. Probably just hit me. That shit don't make no sense. Put a gun down.
Damn. Where the fuck are you?
player with the Mamba.
Come on, bro. I got 7 right now. Man, they hitting though. Man, we up 13. But it's 3 minutes left. And I said they hitting shots. I mean, I ain't like they missing. But still. Free throw on a fucking transition foul shit. Come on, hit me. Oh, y'all niggas was hating. You gonna give it to the AI instead of me? Nah, me and you was cutting, they gave it to you instead.
Where he does the pump up the crowd shit. And then when they realized what I was doing, I bust a quick move and came in for a nice straight down.
Yeah, I just got double digits, man. I just got 2 steals in a row and dunked it.
Team and they didn't want to give me the ball at first.
Yeah, they don't want to give me the ball either. And I like dude up. He averaged 21. Ah, damn, you used to have the ball. Tried to get it from me. Yeah, bro averaged 21 on like 50-60-something% shooting. I got him 5-for-11 right now, so he's in his 40s. I feel like I locked him up. He got 11 points. We got countdown storm, y'all. Y'all winning? And, you know, we squatted up, so they was really trying to get the ball to him. He was scoring on me off middies. His middie game was crazy, like. His middie game was crazy. Oh, he just got free on me. So I was just saving that clip. I just went coast to coast on these fools. Yeah, I ended up going 7-for-13, 1-for-2, 15. You know me, I'm a straight ball. I don't got no assists, no rebounds. One steal. Started off rocky at first. Yeah, your AI didn't even. I only got 2 shots. Three 3.9, I'm getting close.